Hey Kelly Kuchon again. I'm back with another mukbang. I'm back eating the food that I bought from the Filipino market. So I'm in the Philippines again. I'm eating my favorite food, okay? Anyways, I have some pancit. It is fresh from being warmed up. Then I have some adobo chicken. And I have some beef machado. And this is like a beef stew, but it's the kicked up version of beef stew, and let me tell you, it is delish, totally delicious. It comes with potatoes and carrots. Yup. And let me tell you, it is really tasty. So enough talking, girl, get to eating. So anyways, what you guys been up to? Have you been enjoying this weekend? I know I have. And I have some sliced avocado, really. I have some sliced cucumber for you. I always eat cucumber when I have a rich meal. Here's another piece of that ube bread I love. Love, love that. Today's drink of choice is iced tea with a little bit of lime. And I'm gonna top it off with one of these sparkling waters. And this sparkling water is ginger peach. And this is really good by, let's see, Good and Gather. Sparkling peach. Sparkling ginger peach, excuse me. So anyways, let's get to eating, girl. Ooh, I'll tell you, it smells so good. You know one of those kind of dishes that smells so good, you just can't wait to get it in? Like, tear it up? Okay. I'm not sure if you've ever had pancit before. For the people that haven't, it is so delicious. They're glass noodles, and they are so tasty. This season wrapped up perfectly. And this is the beef machado. The sauce. Oh. So good. I really like the pancit. I'm gonna have to learn how to really make it because it's really, it goes with everything you eat. This is the double chicken. Really good. A bite of that beef machado. Potato. for any Americans. For any Americans that haven't tried Filipino food, try a double chicken. You will thank me. It's delicious. So tender, like, so good. I'm gonna put some ginger peach in it. And this lemonade. Excuse me. I'll put some ginger peach in this iced tea. How pretty that is. Oops, I'll get it. Tiny little bones break off. The chicken is so tender, the bones break off sometimes. Ooh, carrot. Bone. That's a bone. Getting full. Cool. One more bite. That was a lot of bites. Getting to the end. So, I want to thank you guys all for watching. If you made it to the end of this video, I appreciate you. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Comment below. Let me know what you think about this food that I ate. The beef machado, the double chicken, the ube bread. This is like a spicy sauce that I always have made to go with my meals. Let me know if you like what I ate. If you'd like me to try something different, let me know in the comment section below. And I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed Sunday, and I will catch you on my next video. If I can get out, you know how I roll. Bye.